Today, resilience is a topic because, in fact, we need to keep the system to its highest possible level of efficiency, and we have to make sure that tomorrow we will be capable, in case of new shocks, to digest the shocks and to react in the proper way in order to ensure that the flights will be controlled in a safe way all over Europe. So it's a crucial point and certainly an important workshop we are living today. I cannot answer yes or no, but what I can say is that in terms of resilience, the military are putting the human being at the center of the system. Meaning that first it is a mindset all the personnel, from the general to the soldiers, should have in order to be capable to again digest the shock and then react in the proper way to readapt and rearrange their system and the way they are operating. And in this, I think that collaboration, fertilization of ideas among civil and military could help for ATM resilience tomorrow. The way I've seen the workshop is a kind of a cornerstone, a foundation, a first step in order to move forward. And I think that what has been presented by the different professors and the different speakers was really very interesting. And I am convinced that the next step, will be to digest all what has been said and then start to implement something in order to move forward.